Why is my face looking like this?
Why is your face looking like that? What kind of a question is that to ask us?
I mean, what is this?
Sanaya. Sanaya.
Kya?
I'm asking Sanaya ki nahi.
Oh God, Varun yaar.
Do it without pulling your tongue out.
Okay.
We have no idea.
But my face is still looking bright.
बेटा मेकअप नहीं करना चाहिए था ना इतना.
चलो बाल ठीक कपड़े ठीक.
ओके
इंटरव्यू करें.
हाँ
चलो.
ओके आई थिंक
एक मिनट मैं चेक करूं मेरे दांत में कुछ है.
कर ले तू आराम से कर ले सब कुछ कर ले.
चलो रेडी.
हमारे पास कुछ और नहीं है करने के लिए लाइफ में.
अभी गोभी के पराठे खाए यार वरुण.
क्या है
गोभी के पराठे. ओके लेट्स गो.
Hi guys, this is Ankita. You're tuned into peepingmoon.com and today we are celebrating 10 years of Lag Governor and Santa Devi because my fans have particularly told me that, listen, it's not Sarun or it's Arshi. Lag Governor and Santa Devi are supposed to be questioned here. So to make things easier for any and everyone out here, we are going to have only and the only questions sent by fans. So welcome Varun and welcome Sanaya.
Okay.
Thank you. We are happy to be here. And it's a really cool thing that you're like putting all fan questions out there. That's nice.
Khush ho jayenge sab log.
Khush to ho jayenge, but one question at least I can ask. 10 years, a decade gone by, and still everyone hails it one of the best love stories on TV. Whenever we talk about it, whenever we discuss characters, Khushi and Arnab Singh Rai Zada, there is no comparison particularly. I haven't found anyone. Your fans had a battle with me. You have to say they are the best. So you need to tell me, 10 years down the line today when you sit here, how does it feel? The success and the love has been humongous from all aspects.
Yeah, actually, people used to ask me this question, ask us this question when the show was running. And we actually had no idea what. So it's a very relevant question now, actually. And I think it put the both of us on the map. At least me, Sanaya to pehle bhi she'd done stuff that was popular. This was the show that put me on the map. In fact, what I think it does is also when something like this happens, an enormous growth or spurt happens within your own self, and that's much more important. I got the confidence that I will be able to do it. Shayad mein, I can carry on trying to make a career in this field. So that was a huge deal. And, I'll be eternally grateful for this show.
Like Varun said, very, very grateful. 10 years down the line. 10 years down the line, people still love us as much as they did 10 years back. I definitely do want to give a big shout out to the makers of the show, to the writers, the story. You know, we the show did what it did because of them. We played a small part in it and in putting the whole thing together, and feel very grateful that we've got so much recognition from the show, 10 years of so much love from all our fans. I have today friends like family because of this show. So I couldn't be more grateful for being a part of this show.
Okay. All right. So without wasting any time, we are having two segments. One are the questions which in general fans, I apologize beforehand. They were the most asked questions. So I cannot take each and everyone's name. These are the most asked questions. I'll throw them. Any one of you can answer. And in the second segment, yes, we have picked 10 fan names with their questions. So please don't kill me, anyone.
Guys, please be kind to her, okay? She's doing the best she can. If someone's name isn't out there or question isn't out there, please be kind.
How do we know she's doing the best? It's a complaint.
Varun is going to make me lose my job by tomorrow. I know that.
I'm kidding here. No one's going to say anything to you. Bhai log, nahi karne ka aisa.
Okay. All right. So I'll put out a question. Any one of you can answer. Together, you can answer. Cool. All right. The most asked question on the list has been, how do Sarun feel that their iconic show completed 10 years? So many fans watch it again and again. But do they watch it together? Have they ever watched the show together?
No. No, we've never watched it together. No.
Do Sarun agree that they are the OG SRK and Kajal of team?
OG kya hota hai?
Original Shahrukh Khan and Kajal from DDL.
Original Shahrukh Khan and Kajal.
The original kaise
hua bhai? It's an oxymoron.
See, I'm just reading the questions. I'm not filtering out anything today.
We are the first copy.
And Khushi of TV. We are the Barun and Sanaya of TV. And I have actually said this many times before that I really felt like our show was like a DDLJ, you know, like because it went on and like we've received so much love. It's been all over like every country. It's still going on. People are still watching it. So I do feel like our show is like the DDLJ of shows. But no, I don't feel like we are like Shah Rukh and Kajol. No.
All right. You both have to tell your favorite memory from Spalco Canam Do shoot days. Any favorite memory each?
Oh, so this is going to be truckload.
Burji.
Oji.
Burji Pao.
Kya?
जो हम भुर्जी पाव खाते थे बरो
भुर्जी पाव हाँ I was actually which we are very cheap people the only thing that struck my मतलब मेरे दिमाग में सबसे पहले खाने की बात ये so by so breakfast हम लोग we used to हाँ because there was around the set there was a lot of crappy food that affects everyone's health very badly but mine I didn't care much so I really looked forward to the breakfast and it was a great time. We used to have a ball here. There's not once did we think, I didn't at least, keep what the hell I have to go to work. Not once.
It was really fun, yeah. We all used to sit in one room. We used to eat. We used to literally like just be in one place, all of us together talking rubbish. I think that's why we're still friends. But like it's moments like these that really stick with us, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. Why? This is nice. Can we expect Barun and Sanaya to ever do a web series or a music video together? We are dying to see them. My God, I have
Look, music video mein agar dance hoga. Mereko meet mat rakho. But hopefully.
Yeah, I mean, it's not in our hands. It's in the hands of producers and makers and whoever wants to make it. But we'll be happy to do it.
We're practically going to be like new actors. 10-year-old, it's going to be. But yeah, hopefully.
Yeah.
Have Barun and Sanaya ever watched the kind of fan content their fans make it for them and share on social media?
Of course.
Together, we've never watched. It.
No. It's just individually also. Of course, you can answer.
Yeah. Yes, we have. We have.
Together, we should do it together sometime.
Barun, this was specifically aimed at you for Sanaya. Kya Sanaya sets pe hamesha bahut girti thi kyunki every time you used to pick up her in your arms?
No. Not at all.
Okay.
That was the demand of the script.
In fact, I fell a few times along my more than anybody else, I fell. I remember I fell face first once, I remember very clearly. And because the aura of the character that I was trying to play was so big, it looked so funny. I stayed down there. And I noticed that, did anyone see or no? I remember.
I don't remember this, but our floor was also very slippery. Do you remember that hall ka flooring was so slippery? It was crazy. I'm telling you, in my jutis, I used to like slide all the time there. It was insane.
Right. Yeah, we used to slide. I remember.
Yeah. कुछ ही याद नहीं है बरुण तुझे
हाँ नहीं मिल
आई एम बेटर देन यू एक्चुअली एट दिस
आपको आपका मेडल मिल जाएगा
Okay. What do Barun and Sanaya call each other? Does Barun still call Sanaya Tintin? Or do they have special names for each other?
I've never called her Tintin.
Of course you have, Barun.
It was saved in my phone. As Tintin, your name. When do I call you Tintin? So, like if Akshay's name is saved as Little Princess, I don't call him ki, Little Princess. Obviously. But she calls me Barney.
Everyone I call him Barney. Yeah.
Everyone's do that.
We experimented a little bit with her name, but it didn't go down very well. So that's fine. I'm okay.
Can you please tell fans what exactly did you experiment? Angla question mujhe yehi yaad rahega uske baad.
Sunny pe baat fix nahi ho pai.
नहीं बट सनी बट साकू आपको सनी बोलती है
हाँ पर वो तो पहले पहले बुरा मानी है ना उनसे तो इसलिए
हाँ हाँ मतलब ठीक है
मतलब we were confused सनी के साथ कि कौन से relevant मतलब कहाँ पे fit हो वो
इसको लगा what does everyone call me सनाया I feel like I don't hear सनाया
सन ज़्यादातर सनी बोलते हैं सब
okay we also don't know
okay
next time we'll be looking at it. क्या बोला पूछ लेते वो लोग
हैरिस प्यार को क्या नाम दूं हैडन हैपन हाउ डिफरेंट यू थिंक योर लाइफ वुड हैव बीन टुडे वेरी कॉमन
डिड गेट इट हैडन हैड इट नॉट हैपेंड
या हैड इट नॉट हैपेंड हाउ डिफरेंट इट वुड हैव बीन टुडे फॉर यू बोथ
मैं तो स्ट्रगल कर रहा हूं अभी तक गारंटी या मैं आइदर आई वुड हैव लेफ्ट और आई वुड हैव बीन स्ट्रगलिंग
But that's not true, Varun. Maybe you would have got a film and you could have been a superstar. How do you know?
नहीं ऐसे ख्याली पुलावनी मैं बनाता बैठ के. Well, the point is that how I understand the question is the relevance of this show was extremely it was really high in my career because as I said it put us on the map. That was the first show anyone cared about, you know, in the country that I was a part of.
I don't know. I don't know how to answer this. So because I'm not thinking of it that way. I'm like, anything could have happened. I could have like just been struggling, like he said, or something even more amazing could have come my way. Like, who knows? Right? We'll have to figure out what happened in the parallel universe.
That's but if someone wants to ask me, what I mean to say is, if someone asks me how you want it done, I would do it the exact same way. And I'm not saying a big hero. I had a fabulous time. Doing the show in the post life of that and everything.
There is this question divided in two parts and it has been a question of debate. Barun, do you regret leaving Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do when it was at its height? And Sanaya, were you unhappy when the season again came on TV and you were not opposite Barun? Because fans certainly were unhappy.
I was going to be Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do. It was a totally different show. And I don't remember the name actually. It was a totally different show, totally different setup and everything. But I mean, I'm sure everyone thought ki, let's capitalize on the success of the first show, which was a terrible idea, I feel. So that's how the name changed. So that was never the scenario.
Yeah, and I guess there's no point regretting anything in life, right? I mean, what's the point?
Agreed.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think that's anybody okay. Would
so that was the first part. That was the first part of our first 10 questions. Next are the one with the names. Apologies again to the universe. Whoever is missed, I have tried my best. Okay. Madhu has a question. One rom-com movie you think these two would have been well suited in?
Oh God. I don't know.
मतलब आपको अगर अपने आप को कास्ट करना हो किसी रॉन्ग पा मूवी में तो आप दोनों के ऊपर कौन सी मूवी बेस्ट फिट होती एज पर मधु
लड़ाई झगड़े वाला ही होता हमारा तो
वरुण डोंट थिंक ऑफ अ रियल लाइफ लाइक जस्ट अदरवाइज
एज एक्टर यू मीन
यस एज एक्टर आई डोंट नो यार दिस इज टफ
I can't remember romantic movies.
Yeah, I think Hamtum is very fit for you too. You can just fight off with each other and be together towards the end. It works.
Yeah, yeah. We could do a Hamtum.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, we could do a Hamtum.
I haven't seen the film, but okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we could. Okay. Yeah.
So Naya has validated, guys. So we go with it.
Yeah.
Okay. This is by Tohina. There have been a lot of popular shows like Kabul Hai, Jamai Raja, who have had the revamped versions on web. If Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do gets a revamped story, but with the same cast, do you think that you people will like to be part of it?
Why not?
Of course. I mean, it depends on the story. I mean, if the story appeals to us, for sure. I mean, except for the story, there'll be no other reason why we would not want to do it. So, yeah.
Nice.
Varun, you seem like you...
No, I already said in your show.
Varun said it. Opening is bilkul clear. I am very much happy in that particular part. This is a question by Alpana. It says, Varun and Sanaya, is this a reason that you preferably do not come together with each other on screen, because there are very few pairs who end up becoming such good friends after their first show, and romancing each other again might be very funny for you?
Well, definitely will be funny, but
it will be very funny. But that's not the reason that we are.
क्या लग क्या रहा लोगों को मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा कि मतलब हम अपनी स्क्रीन लाइफ प्लान करते रहते हैं पूरे टाइम बैठ के क्या हो रहा है
यार वरुण 500-600 क्वेश्चंस के बाद तो मुझे भी डाउट होना शुरू हो गया कि लोग अभी भी मतलब अर्नब और खुशी से बाहर नहीं आ पा रहे
हैं नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं हमने प्लान नहीं किया था ऐसा मौका ही मिला कुछ करने का
ओके आई कांट प्रोनाउंस दिस नेम दिस इज समवन अ फैन फ्रॉम टर्की आई एम सॉरी बट द क्वेश्चन इज नाइस द क्वेश्चन सेज दैट
स्पेलिंग बोलो
व्हाट डू इट्स कॉल्ड BCS. Okay, this is tricky name. I'm sorry. I think it's one of the hashtags which people use, like the @ names. Uh-huh. It's one of those. The question is, however, nice. What exactly do you think was the reason that Varun Sopti and Sanaya Arani could tick off a good loving chemistry on screen, despite we all know that they are good friends? What is their 101 secret to the crackling chemistry?
Acting.
Yeah, I guess. And honestly, I feel like Varun and me became better friends post the show. Like, we were good friends during the show, but we were not like that during the show. And I think it just has to do with acting, honestly. It was nothing else. We were just acting.
Also, a lot of things are in how we comprehended the written material. Were we on the exact same page? What were we thinking? A lot of that, but it all has to get to do with the being good at what you do, the job, right?
You know, there has been a common compliment, not question, which came in a lot of DMs was one of the nicest things about Is Pyar Ko was we do see romance on TV, but your romance was something very, very fresh and nice in a manner that there was not necessarily holding hands and you have to be hugging each other or kissing. You used to look into each other's eyes and we used to be lost. I'm like, oh my God, this is tough analogy people have.
That gave us headaches, multiple headaches through the day. We used to literally at times be like, okay, bus 1 minute, yaar. Aise chakkar aate the. Itna we used to just stare at each other. It was crazy. I wish we held hands and did other stuff. That would like lessen the headache.
You've been happier.
Aankhon hi aankhon mein, sab kuch. Swati has a question. How difficult, easy, or what is your emotion you associate with your crazy fandom? Because we all know, and you should be knowing, that we really love you a lot, both.
There's nothing difficult about that. It's extremely endearing and easy. So of course, I'd rather have it instead than not having it.
It's heartwarming. It really is. extremely grateful for having such wonderful people around, all around the world, who love you so much. So yeah.
There has been a lot of love from Nepal and Turkey in general. Just people have sent you hearts and loves and kisses. So hi to all the fans there. There is a question from Shrey. How do you feel when you hear the Rabba Way tone in the backdrop? Because for us, it reminds only of you two.
We never hear it.
मेरे घर पे मैंने लगवाया है सराउंड साउंड. जब भी मेरी वाइफ निकल रही होती है और मैं टच करता था रखता था काइंड ऑफ स्टफ यू नो आई फील वेरी गुड.
सॉरी डू यू हैव एन आइडिया हाउ आई फिल्टर्ड देम? यू हैव जीरो आइडिया द काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आई कांट इवन आस्क.
नो दैट्स ओके.
They have been asked cute questions. I genuinely don't know. It's like somebody has written a paragraph. Like there was this scene. You should ask them when Barun naha raha tha aur pani khatam ho jata hai.
Aur oh yeah, I remember.
And Sanaya kidnap ho jati hai. Toh Barun ko kitna dukh hota hai na? I was wondering. They'll kill me, Farah.
Main to kidnap hui hai. Kab kidnap hui?
Tu kidnap hua tha.
Arnav kidnap hua.
I don't know. Trust me, as I said, like there are so big, big analogies and letters.
Basically, ये लड़का से film shooting कर रहा था. हमने दिखाया kidnap.
Kidnap हो गए. मैं तो एक दो बार shooting मारी थी सबको पागल बना के. ना film को shoot कर गया ना show के shoot.
Okay, these are the last three quick ones because I have put them in quick. They are very choto choto, so I'm asking, who used to take more time to get ready? Looks like Arnav.
No way. Barun, I don't think ever got ready.
I'll tell you one thing. I'll draw you an analogy. If you conduct a competition in the whole world on who gets ready the fastest, I'll be the winner.
Barun. I don't think he ever...
I've seen people shocked. I've seen jaws drop so many times. I enter the set, the premise, and I'm ready like that. People like, "Tum ready bhi ho?"
He just wears his clothes and sweats a lot. That's it.
Sanaya, what he's trying to say is that we are good-looking ladke hain, kapde pehne, bas aise aa jaane zarurat hai, nahi touch up hai na.
Good, you comprehending it like that. But my thing is that I'm not interested in how I look, to be honest with you. I'm much rather invest in what I'm going to do.
Yeah, he's so disinterested in how he looks that I remember there was a time my DOP was like very upset with him because he would just like not put even the slightest of makeup and he was like, there were times he used to not work on our set and he's like sweating profusely and our DOP is like, kuch to kar yaar, Manun, kuch to kar. And he's like,
he used to get upset.
Yeah, he used to be like, ready sir, ready, ready. You just like wipe the sweat and stand over there.
Who usually used to be late on set almost every day?
Akshay.
I don't think anybody actually was late on
set. Both of us were always on time, actually.
Yeah.
Always. And in fact, the whole unit was always on time. Even Akshay, my good friend.
We never waited for actors or anything. Like, it wasn't like anybody was waiting for anybody to come. Never.
Was Sanaya secretly in awe of Mami Ji?
In awe of Mami Ji?
Yeah, this is a question I am not making.
Secretly, yeah. She's professed her love in the open.
No, I mean, I do think Utkarsha Ji did a fab job with her role and she's a fabulous actor, but I was not in awe with Mami Ji. So, no.
Okay. Have you two ever fought in real life or by any chance on sets?
Nahi, kya baat kar rahe ho? Hum to milte to gaane hone chalne lag jate background mein, food mein, chocolate aa jati hai hamare muh mein. Ladai nahi karte. Haan, ladte hain.
Mohabbat aap dono ko dekh ke to bani thi na?
Kya?
Mohabbat aap dono ke liye to bani thi. Patte udte hain. Ab aap.
We fight like everyone does it.
Yeah, we fight. We fought on set, we fight in this life, I'm saying. In this, everything, we fight.
This life, but not life.
मतलब आई मीन ये जो हमारी करंट लाइफ चल रही है ये
वरुण दिस इज द ओके दिस इज द लास्ट फॉर यू टू एंड दिस इज नेक्स्ट लेवल व्हाट इफ आई स्लाइड इनटू योर डीएम्स वरुण दिस पार्ट इज फॉर यू व्हाट इफ आई स्लाइड इनटू what if I slide into your DMs that's your Instagram messaging
right
what if I slide into your DMs is there a chance that you will follow me back and I will be forever in touch with you oh my god this person has texted me 100 times to ask you do you check your DMs
kya bolun
you will be in touch with his wife
I do sometimes
oh Varun this is the wife This is the wife. She's saying she'll divorce the husband if you will not reply to that again. This is the same wife.
Wife?
This is this woman, apparently this fan of yours who's married, who says if Varun will not reply to my DMs, I will divorce my husband. And she's based out of India. And the email she sent me was nothing but...
Nini, so if I do reply or if I don't?
If you don't reply, like she... Like,
DM. I will save your family. I'll accept if I come across
the other one I'm not going to ask only that was the like why did you get married is a very common question I'm sorry I'm not asking you they preferred
insulting me
Sanaya this one's for you the part two that will come we know that you and Mohit are very happy together but can I still propose you
kar do dekhte hain kya hota hai
No, I'm sorry.
चलो मैं बता दूंगा लड़ाई होगी जब तब कर देना
But thank you guys and sorry fans. I tried my best whatever I could get from here. I have asked, but before you guys leave, I first want you to say thank you to all those people we couldn't take the questions from because there were so many. It was very tough to filter it down. To this.
Thanks to all the people who did send in the questions, even the ones that were read out. I mean, you know, we might be joking with it, but I've said this time and again, if I had to give this kind of love to something, maybe I wouldn't have been able to do it. So you people are absolutely special and nice for having done whatever you've done for the show and for us. So thanks.
True. Thank you. I mean, like, honestly, I feel the same thing as... Thank you again. Very, very grateful. It's very heartwarming with the kind of love that y'all have given us in the last 10 years. And thank you to each one of you who sent your questions across. And don't blame her for not being able to put all of them out there. But I'm sure that over the next 10 years, we would have answered everybody's questions.
But I hope for the next 10 years, we have... thank you. But I hope for the next 10 years, we have another cult show to follow. I would be happy to celebrate the next decade with another cult show from you.
मतलब क्या चाहते हैं लोग क्या expect कर रहे हैं कि हम बूढ़े हो जाएं मतलब गिर भी रहे हैं वो हमारे दांत वांत तो हम interview इसी के बारे में कर रहे हैं show के
बारे में. We are going to do the friends reunion like
oh yes. Varun and Sanaya but on serious note you guys have no idea it, of course we got you two but there was this everyone genuinely wanted your entire cast to be together the kind of love it was overwhelming. I thought Sorry. That okay yeah. I'll get some questions, but it's really heartwarming. There are people sending me texts. I was 9 years old when I started watching the show, and I've watched it 5 times over since then.
You're and just now rubbing it in. You're not that old, okay?
Yeah, I mean, let's not get age, okay?
Okay, fine. I'm sorry. Before these two actually kick me out, I'll only say bye. Yeah.
Like, no age, please.
But thank you. Both of you for taking out time. Thank you for doing this and thank you for the love because I'll also be one of those few people who actually watched the first season twice. I'm just going to clarify
that when we did the first season, Varun was 15 years old and I was 16. So
I can tell you today, Varun, now on camera, when I came to Mumbai for one of the interviews, it was for your films I met you. For Tuhi Mera Sandesh in press conference. Yeah. And I remember you were like, come, let's have a picture. And I'm like, I can't. I can't. I'm like, I just really like him so much. And my the comment was like, it's okay, he's real. Wo serial khatam ho gaya hai. Wo aisa hi hai. This is real.
Wow.
So you were one of my first crush. This was in, I remember, every media's office. I remember you were doing some of the interviews there. And it was a quick interview, very last minute kind of thing.
Right.
And it was
one of my very,
yeah, the very first interactions of mine on Kiel. And I'm like, oh my God, and I send my mother. And the best answer she gave me was, teri scrapbook mein laga deti hu, waise uski itni photos rakhi hai, ye bhi laga le usme.
Oh, I have no idea. We've spoken a lot of times after that.
Yeah, but I never told you this. You were like, what crazy person I'm dealing
with. Bachpan mein sab sabne kiya hai.
Ab main keh sakti hu maine bachpan mein kara hai, main bol sakti hu. Not revealing my age also, sorry. But thank you so much for making this happen. And as soon as it out, be ready. Varun, you have to answer.
Lockdown time, aise ammi kuch zyada karni hai lockdown mein.
Oh yeah, I was told to give you this common message, Sanaa and Varun, that if possible, whenever it is, you guys please definitely together do an Instagram live with your fans.
I'll tell you one thing. We'll do it in 20 minutes.
Done. I am leaving. You guys get ready and do the live. But no, thank you for the laugh.
Instagram live right now is what I'm into.
Yeah. No, guys, they will do soon. But let them plan. Koi baat nahi, ho jayega. But thank you, Sanaya. Thank you for the time. Thank you, Varun.
Thank you
for the memories.
Thank you.
It was really fun. Thank you so much.
Take care.
Thank you. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.